Baby, I've been searching like everybody else. Can't say nothing different about myself. Sometimes I'm an angel and sometimes I'm cruel. When it comes to love, I'm just another fool. Yes, I'll climb a mountain. I'm gonna swim the sea. There ain't no act of God, girl, could keep you safe from me. My arms are reaching out, out across this canyon. I'm asking you to be my true companion. True companion. True companion. When I take your hand, I watch my heart set sail. I take my trembling fingers and I lift up your veil. Then I take you home. And with wild abandon, make love to you just like a true companion. I'm a true companion. I got a true companion. Oh, true companion.
Timothy, place the ring on Stephanie's finger and repeat after me, please. I offer you this ring.
I offer you this ring.
As a symbol of my unending love.
As a symbol of my unending love.
Please accept it.
Please accept it.
And wear it always as my wife.
And wear it always as my wife.
Stephanie, you can place the ring on Timothy's finger and repeat after me, please.
Get over the fat knuckle there. Hold on.
I offer you this ring.
I offer you this ring.
As a symbol of my unending love.
As a symbol of my unending love.
Please accept it.
Please accept it.
And wear it always as my husband.
And wear it always as my husband.
Timothy, you will now kiss your beautiful bride.
When the years have done irreparable harm, I can see us walking slowly arm in arm, just like that couple on the corner do. Girl, I will always be in love with you. When I look in your eyes, I still see that spot. Until the shadows fall, until the room grows dark, then when I leave this earth, I'll be with the angels standing. I'll be out there waiting for my true companion, just for my true companion, true companion, true companion.
If you are in this room today, here with us, it's because we love you and we wanted you to be here. And thank you so very, very much for being here. Parentheses, blow a kiss.
But when I met him, I knew instantly that this man was her match, was her soulmate.
He did a damn good job today. I'm very proud of him. Timmy, I love you both. Congratulations.
Mrs. Scally has agreed to do it Hollywood style in slow motion so everybody can get a good picture.
In the face!
Right in the face!
visit someone in
here,
the hospital.
Here, take my sweater.
And who's more
your
likely to put someone in the hospital? And now for your final question. Thank you for opening such good spots in your relationship. Who loves the other one?
Take me the way I am.
Mr. and Mrs. Scally. Mr. and Mrs. Scally, they're still so much in love, even after that